This is an announcement from the Mukumi Clinic, a specialized lymphedema treatment center located in Shinjuku, Tokyo. At the Mukumi Clinic, we provide international lymphedema patients with a state-of-the-art treatment known as lymphatic venous anastomosis, LVA. This informative video will guide you through the treatment procedure for LVA and provide details about treatment schedules under the medical tourism scheme. Are you experiencing any of the following issues or symptoms? 1. You have been diagnosed with lymphedema and have been treated conservatively, but your symptoms have not improved. 2. You have been suffering from recurrent episodes of cellulitis, a complication of lymphedema. If you are experiencing such issues or symptoms, you may benefit from lymphatic venous anastomosis, a state-of-the-art treatment for lymphedema that offers significant improvements. Put simply, LVA is a surgery that connects an impaired lymphatic vessel to a vein, allowing lymphatic fluid to return to the heart. It is recommended for all lymphedema patients with a functioning lymphatic system. The surgery is performed under local anesthesia, and the incision is only 1 to 3 centimeters in length, making it a low-stress procedure for the patient. The surgery lasts 2 to 3 hours. After your surgery, you will be able to walk to the washroom on the same day. Compression therapy can be resumed the day after, and you can return to your daily routine. You will be able to walk normally and even go sightseeing around Japan. LVA is a treatment method that is particularly effective for patients experiencing recurrent cellulitis, one complication of lymphedema. Cellulitis episodes associated with lymphedema can cause fevers exceeding 40 degrees C, significantly compromising patients' quality of life. At the Mukumi Clinic, we strongly recommend LVA as a preventive measure for lymphedema patients suffering from cellulitis. While a single surgery will not resolve everything, through careful treatment, between 95% and 100% of our patients experience an improvement in their symptoms. In one case, a patient who was experiencing more than 10 episodes of cellulitis per year underwent successful LVA surgery and the frequency of outbreaks was reduced to approximately 1/8. Additionally, we conducted a clinical study where we treated a total of 95 lymphedema patients with LVA. Results showed that the average number of cellulitis episodes during the year prior to surgery was 1.46, while in the year after, it decreased to 0.18. We will now explain the specific treatment procedure for LVA. For the LVA, the lymphatic vessel and the vein are identified prior to surgery using lymphoscintigraphy, ICG fluorescence lymphangiography, and a subcutaneous vein detector. The skin incision site is then determined, and the surgery is performed under local anesthesia. The white object on the left side of the screen is the surgeon's index finger. As can be seen by comparison, the skin incision is 1 to 2 centimeters in length. Following the skin incision, we locate the aggregated lymphatic follicles within the subcutaneous fat. The white transparent tube is the lymphatic vessel. We then locate the subcutaneous vein. The lymphatic vessel is filled with lymph and appears a whitish color. The vein is red because of the blood circulating through it. Using a surgical microscope, the lymphatic vessel and the vein, which are about 0.5 mm in diameter, are anastomosed using the world's thinnest nylon thread. The thickness of this nylon thread is only about 1/10 of a human hair. The anastomosis is completed with 4 to 5 stitches around the circumference. After the anastomosis, we need to make sure that lymph is properly flowing into the vein. The red vein should change color to white as lymphatic fluid flows into it. Finally, the surgery is completed by closing the incision. We will now describe an actual case of LVA treatment. The patient, a Japanese woman in her 60s with lymphedema, repeatedly presented with cellulitis. 18 years ago, she underwent surgery and radiation therapy for cervical cancer. After the treatment, lymphedema appeared in both legs and gradually worsened despite conservative treatment. For the previous few years, she had suffered from cellulitis episodes with a fever of around 40 degrees C about 4 times a year, and lymphatic leakage persisted around her calves and inner thighs, making it very difficult to use compression therapy and to lead a normal social life. Under such circumstances, the patient underwent two LVA procedures at the Makoto clinic. As a result, the cellulitis abated and she was able to resume compression therapy, her edema improved, and her lymphatic leakage disappeared. The Makoto clinic is located adjacent to Yoyogi Station and just a two-minute walk from Shinjuku Station in central Tokyo. We specialize in the treatment of lymphedema by focusing on lymphatic venous anastomosis. Our surgeon, Dr. Makoto Mihara, is a dedicated specialist with over 15 years of experience in the treatment of lymphedema and has performed lymphatic venous anastomosis on over 4,000 limbs between April 2006 and June 2023. He emphasizes a scientific approach to treatments and has published over 100 papers on lymphedema-related topics, January 2005, September 2021. He also has extensive experience providing surgical training abroad, and he actively accepts international patients at his clinic in Japan. Dr. Mihara has earned trust not only from lymphedema patients in Japan, but also from physicians worldwide, and is held in high regard in the field of lymphedema treatment. The Makoto Clinic is distinguished by its wealth of experience in same-day LVA surgeries, with over 500 performed between November 2018 and September 2022. Over the past year, we have performed more than 165 surgeries between January 2022 and December 2022. Our commitment to ensuring a high level of safety and our low complication rate of less than 1% has garnered praise. It is noteworthy that only a single case of postoperative deterioration occurred between November 2018 to September 2022. We provide treatment to patients of all ages, with the oldest patient undergoing our same-day LVA surgery being a 92-year-old Japanese individual. Now, we will explain how patients can receive LVA treatment at the Makoto Clinic using medical tourism. 1. Contact. Firstly, we kindly ask you to contact a company specializing in providing medical tourism services and communicate your wish to receive LVA treatment at the Makoto Clinic. 2. Acceptance and creating a medical plan. After receiving all the necessary medical information through a dedicated company, we will coordinate your acceptance and create a medical plan for your treatment. 3. Applying for a medical stay visa. If a medical stay visa is deemed necessary based on your medical plan, an application will need to be filed. 4. Arrival in Japan and sightseeing. After arriving in Japan, in accordance with your treatment schedule, you can take the opportunity to enjoy sightseeing before or after your treatment. Japan offers a wealth of tourist attractions, and the Makoto Clinic's location in Shinjuku in central Tokyo makes it an ideal base for exploring the country. We hope you make the most of your time here to experience Japan alongside your treatment. 5. Examination. Dr. Mihara will first hold an online consultation with you and your family to confirm your treatment plan and goals. Then, to ensure the surgery can be performed without any issues, we kindly ask you to undergo an ECG, blood test, and lower limb ultrasound examination in your home country within 3 months prior to the surgery date. If you are also able to undergo a lymphoscintigraphy examination in your country, we will be able to create a more specific treatment plan. 6. Treatment. You will undergo a same-day LVA surgery at the Makoto Clinic. After the surgery, you can return to your accommodation at an appropriate time on the same day, taking into account your progress. 7. Post-treatment. The doctor will call you in the morning after the surgery to check the wound. Within 7 days of the surgery, a follow-up wound check will be performed, after which you will be able to return to your home country. You may travel by plane if at least 3 days have passed since the surgery and the wound is satisfactory. At the 3 month and 6 month post-operative marks, we will conduct a 30-minute online consultation to discuss the treatment plan going forward. Enjoy a healthy life until you're 100 years old. This is lymphedema expert Dr. Mihara's promise to his patients. If you have been struggling with lymphedema or recurrent cellulitis and wish to receive treatment so you can live a long and healthy life, we hope you consider visiting us here at the Makoto Clinic.